And with COVID vaccinations picking up across the Carolinas, pharmacies are eager to get doses too. They want to give people more options for getting a shot, and it could be closer to your neighborhood. WCNC Charlotte's Hunter Sine spoke with a local pharmacy group who is more than willing to help.
Pharmacies across the Carolinas are used to filling prescriptions, but they have also been responding to the COVID-19 pandemic, and now many of them are waiting their turn to get their hands on the vaccine.
From bottling pills to testing for COVID, customers can nearly get it all at Carolina Pharmacy.
It's been busy.
One thing that's missing, though, is a COVID vaccine. For now.
A lot more people are using pharmacies more than before, obviously because of COVID.
The company, which has pharmacies across the Carolinas, is already preparing for the day they'll get them.
Getting the process started kind of helped the community kind of give back to its, you know, normalcy.
Supply hasn't kept up with demand. According to the CDC, only 11.9% of North Carolina's population is fully vaccinated. But as supply goes up, and when they get them, Carolina Pharmacy is hopeful to give out a couple hundred vaccines at a time.
You know, just being able to get our patients taken care of and the community taken care of in a much more orderly way.
Mecklenburg County Health Department has already given four different pharmacies Pfizer or Moderna vaccines in an effort to expand distribution while boosting trust in underserved communities. Carolina Pharmacy is ready for the call.
I'm giving more options to go to.
A vaccine rollout forcing pharmacies to wait for their spot to get the shot.
Carolina Pharmacy says their paperwork is in to get these vaccines. Now they're just playing the waiting game. In Charlotte, Hunter Sines, WCNC Charlotte.